Let me show you guys what happens when you van life a little too far off the beaten path.
It's super wet. There's a great chance that we're gonna get stuck.
We're gonna be taking a van to every country in the world.
I have never been so nervous about a border crossing in my life.
This has never even been attempted before.
To fly a parachute in every country of the world.
I cannot express the magic that I have in my heart. Like unicorns pooping Skittles is what I feel like when I wake up and see a view like this. You hear the cuckoo bird, guys?
Doing back there?
Making coffee.
How do you make coffee?
In order to make coffee, we boil our water here in this jet boil. It takes about 2 minutes. We have a French press, put 4 tablespoons of coffee in it. Then we pour the hot water in there, wait for 4 minutes, and then press it down, and voila, we have coffee. We use this milk here that they have in Europe. It's ultra high pasteurized, something like that. It means that they heat it up so it can last longer. It doesn't have to be refrigerated. That's the key to having good coffee and lots of sugar.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Remember, you can help us set a world record and fly a parachute in every country of the world by hitting the like button, subscribing, and turning on notifications.
And also, if you like free stuff, we work with brands and are always giving away freebies. You can click here to enter.
See you in the next episode.
Why are you covered in blood, Jamie?
It's deep. It hurts. I was droning. I had a cool shot. The drone was flying. It's like coming in. I had it like right here.
Right above freedom.
Right above everybody. And I was gonna have it back out and get this epic shot with the water. And it starts to freaking land. And it doesn't let me control it. So
and guess what's right underneath it?
Underneath it is right under freedom. So I punched the drone to get it away from freedom. You cannot punch a drone. Oh, it split my thumb
those
open.
Those things hurt. I've done. There's blood everywhere.
You did not do this. Don't pretend like
are you okay, Freedom? It didn't hurt you, right?
No, I punched the drone.
I don't care
freedom.
About you. I'm checking on
I know you don't
freedom.
Care about me, but Freedom, it hurts so bad. Oh, yeah. I love Freedom so much, I punched the drone at full speed. I punched the drone to get away from her.
You're some kind of special
damn
effect.
We are in the van. Sandra is driving out of here. It's been super wet. There's a great chance that we're gonna get stuck, but she wants me to drone us leaving because it's a pretty epic drive and I agree with her, which means that I have to let her drive through some of the maybe most muddiest terrain we've been in on this adventure so far. And there's a big hill, all kinds of bad things that could happen. So we're just documenting now, telling you guys what could happen.
I really don't wanna get stuck here.
You don't wanna get stuck here?
No, I hate getting stuck.
You hate getting stuck?
Because I gotta push us out.
When was the last time you pushed us out of anything?
Well, someone's got to drive it, and someone's got to push us out.
That's usually you driving and me pushing.
It doesn't usually work out very well.
Yeah, no.
I usually stall it.
You usually do, and then the battery dies, and we're even in a worse situation than we've ever been. But we've got new batteries, so
we'll just avoid all that and not get stuck.
All right, we're heading back up to the tower today. We got to get that paraglider flight off the top of that thing. Try to get a fishing pole, and then Sandra actually scored an interview with what station?
Tanjug,
which is a Serbian out of Belgrade, so we're trying to work on that. We're heading over to do some paragliding. We've been stuck in the van for the last 2 days working and grinding on the amazing river that you guys have seen through the storms and all of that. Now we've got to get out of the flood. Sandra's like Noah's Ark. She's like Noah and this is our Ark. Let's do this.
We'll be right back.
We are in the store trying to find a material that we can make for the curtains for the van. We are going to make them by hand, and these lovely ladies are going to help us sew it, and they're pulling all the stuff out to show us. It's kind of cool. Maybe.
We're making netting. We have the curtains with us in the car. We can bring them right now. Okay.
Go get it. Go get the van. Okay. Bring it over here.
One moment.
All right, so here's the material that we found so far. Option one, option two, option three, option four.
We chose option four. The ladies are gonna wash it for us, and then they're gonna sew this on the inside of it so that in the inside of the van we have a little bit more flare, because we like flare, and they're gonna put new Velcro, and we will come and get it in the morning. I have no idea how much it costs because we can't communicate with them, but it will be what it will be, and it will be worth it.
This is my first flight of a paraglider. It's a castle, for God's sakes, and it's just awesome, and it's also the first flight of the world record. For this little storm to pass by, you just crash it!
I'm looking at the forecast right now.